Hello everyone, hope everyone is amazing today. Today I'll be sharing with you a technique that's going to help you manage your time better. Watch my entire video and make sure that you implement that in your life as well. Either we control our time or time controls us. When we wake up for the first 30 minutes to 1 hour, we are not to touch our phone. We are to use that 1 hour and do meditation, exercise, or we can do a gratefulness activity. By doing that, you send message to your brain that you are in control. You dictate what happens around you. When you pick up our phone and we check our Instagram post, our emails, and then we reply. So we are responding to things which are going around us. We are not dictating what to do. So make sure that you spend that 1 hour and spend it on yourself, on what you like to do, because that will send a good message to your brain. Now, this is sometimes a fast tool and sometimes a slow tool as well. It can slow down your life. So make sure that you do that. And it's going to be hard for the 30 days, but if you can continue and make it a regular practice, it's going to totally transform your productivity and your time management skills.